So, since I haven't vlogged in a while, I want to show you what I'm doing. If the cat will stop fighting my book. So, I am working on a Pokemon animatic. If you want to see me working on it, I will be posting up some of the archives from making it on the YouTube channel. And you can see all of the archives and live on Twitch. This is like a Twitch project. It's based off of the fashion meme. I'll link that below so you know what that is. But I am doing basically all the really feminine looking Pokemons. Not all of them, but eight of them. Eight feminine looking Pokemons for this little meme. So far I've done Serena. I've done Lilligant. Let me just open one. There we go. So here's like a Lilligant. And I've also been working on Lopunny, which. Well, that's Binary, but where's Lopunny? Lopunny. And because it's the fashion meme, I'm trying to dress them up the best I can. Some of them are kind of dressed up looking already, so I don't have to fix up anything or make it look more fashionable. But Lopunny, she doesn't wear anything, it's just a rabbit. Can I find. Like, that's what Lopunny looks like if you don't play Pokemon. So I'm doing that, and I'll open up this to show you what I have so far. Don't get attached to any of it because I am still working, and this is the sketches. I still have to ink and color all of them, and I have 3 out of 8 Pokemon sketched. So it's a pretty big project for a Twitch stream. It's not showing up. I'll show you as like a recording with OBS. Show you what I'm talking about. But basically, it's just. The meme is just basically there's this Lady Gaga song, which, disclaimer, I don't actually like Lady Gaga as a person or her music. I think all of it's very vulgar and gross, but to each their own. So I only using this because I like the meme. The meme's fun. So that's what I'm making. I have a couple more to do. I can tell you which ones I'm gonna do. Hand's starting to hurt holding this like this. Evolve. So I've done Lilligant, Serena, and Lopunny. I have Mayoletta. There's two forms of her. I might use both. And then we have Blossom. We have Gardevoir, but I'm gonna do this version of Gardevoir because I think it looks kind of like more a red carpet, black dress. Salazzle. Oh, what I'm gonna do with Salazzle is gonna be hilarious and not fit with everything else that I've done, but you know what? I don't care. It's meant to be fun. And Pheromosa. Pheromosa is a shiny version. I have to download that. And I'll do the shiny version and the non-shiny version. Also, for Lilligant, I did the newest version from Arceus or Arceus. I pronounce it Arceus. Some people say Arceus. I don't know which is right. But was it Legend of Arceus? I think. The new game. And I have that one and the old one that I've put in it. So, yes. And how this meme works is there's like little chibi versions. And so instead of chibi versions of the characters, let's do the devolves. So like here's Ralts. Some of these don't have the evolved versions. So here's Ralts for Gardevoir. My cat's wanting to be involved. Hi, buddy. Binary for Lopunny. Bounsweet for Serena. Petalil for Lilligant. The other ones, from what I remember, don't have a devolved version. But yes, Also, I have recorded some like sketching using the time lapse stuff. So, depending how much I have to put in this vlog, I might put that in at the end. It won't be finished art, it'll just be that, just sketching part. But yes, I am doing things. So I'm here trying to power through some birthday gifts for people, right? And I'm inking with my one of my favorite thin nib and with a dip pen, and it broke. I didn't even know dip pens could break. It wasn't rusty. Can someone tell me why it broke so I don't do it again? It broke, and I'm really sad about it because I like this nib. So I guess I gotta use my other one and hope that one doesn't break. If that one breaks, I'm done. I'm over it. But like, I didn't know it could break. What the heck? I got this cup from Five Below. I got it because my cat likes to knock over cups and wants to put his hands in them. And I don't want his little kitty paws inside of my drink. And I needed a cup with a cover and a lid. Now, granted, if he knocks it over, it will leak, but it won't be a whole cup. So I figured I want to show how I have ascended to ultimate white girl, and I now have a tumbler with a straw. And to keep the trend going, I'm going to show you how I make iced coffee at home. While I pretend to be a tomboy with the Star Wars cup, when this is the cup I bought. They did have a Baby Yoda cup, but it was half the size and the same price, and I'm not spending $5 for half the size when I can get a bigger one. Unfortunately, you can't pull the paper out, because I was like, well, I could just make my own designs in there, but it makes sense, it's sealed shut, so it won't get ruined. So I can't do that. But I'm going to make some iced coffee. First, I fill a mug with some water, but not all the way to the top. It's going to be watered down with milk and stuff, so there's no reason to put it all the way to the top because the coffee's the same regardless. Next, I put it in the microwave. A minute and 30 seconds. Now while that does that, I will get to the rest of my ingredients. So I'm gonna use oat milk. I do have vanilla almond milk, but this is creamier. Vanilla extract, and unfortunately I use instant coffee. Brewed coffee is better, but this is instant coffee. I'm not gonna make it as strong today either because I'm not moving that much. I just want it to focus because I've learned that it helps my brain focus. But I also crash, so I need to do this quick. I filled this cup about halfway up with ice and my hot water is done. So here is my hot water, and I'm going to put in the instant coffee. A little less than a teaspoon because I'm not going out anywhere, so I don't want to be able to see into the next dimension. In the coffee, and then I'll pour in some sugar. This is cane sugar, which to me tastes better than white sugar. Cane sugar. Just a couple drops. You don't need much vanilla. About 2 drops of vanilla. Then a little bit of oat milk just to cool it off. I put the ice in first because this cup is not made for hot liquid. It is only made for cold. So I don't want to melt it. Mix all of that together. Let me taste. Yeah, that's good. Pour the coffee in. Yep, that's good. And with that, I have ascended to ultimate white girl. Now, continue on with the rest of the video, and I hope you enjoy. Junim, I'm trying to stream and you're over here being a terror. You made me have to chug all my iced coffee. You can expect cat cuteness on the streams now, I guess. Sir. This is a Wendy's. Actually, no, this is coffee. Sir, this is a Starbucks. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm trying to stream. No, you could have meowed to say you were thirsty instead of clawing my chest. Just meow and go to the bowl. That's all I had to hear, and I would have given you water. I'm trying to clean a room, buddy. Look how thirsty you are, because you wouldn't just meow. Man, I gotta go look at your water every 5 seconds. You gotta help me out here, buddy. Well, now I know. If you're acting crazy, you might be thirsty instead of just meowing and letting me know. Are you being my assistant? Baby, you're not assisting me if I have to tell you to get the freak off of the little tablet. I'm not assisting anything. This is me time, girl. What do you think you're doing? Baby, you're pressing buttons on the tablet. I don't know what you're doing. Look at the camera. Yeah, hi! Little handsome boy. Are you a handsome little man? Yes, you're so cute. Do you love attention? You sure do love attention. Look at you. You are loving that attention. Little baby. Little small bean. I have to make a collab with Scribble Fix. I have to draw the picture. What are you doing? Kitty. I have to open up the Clip Studios and make a nice big canvas. Thank you. Looking at the window, baby? keep looking. Hi. Mother. Mother. Find the camera. My assistant has fallen asleep. He sleeps on the job. I will have to talk to him about this because I did not hire him to sleep on the job. Oh, he's so cute. Look at him. I'm finally editing this thing. I recorded this in like November. wish me a good time with this. It is my favorite Bioshock game so far, so there's that at least.
Yes, baby, you're very cute.
And, yep. Because I've had a lot of, like, cutesy games on my channel for a couple months now, so I wanted to go back to, yeah, remember, I do also play ugly games. Well, it's not ugly, it's just, it's very sad. But, yeah. So I'm gonna go edit this now.